Hey folks, a few months back I bought a skid guard truck bed liner that's about, I think it's 7 or 8 feet long. Needed to trim it so it fits my 5.5 bed truck. Was looking at different tools to see how I can trim it. Someone taught me a trick. Went to the hardware store and the gentleman said, buy yourself a can of silicone and a box cutter, and that should pretty much do the trick. So it worked great, and I wanted to share it with everybody. By the way, this is about 1/4 inch, and it's a pretty durable and heavy material, so a standard pair of scissors won't do it. Simply spray your silicone on the mat, maybe spray some on the blade as well, and make sure you have something underneath the mat so that you don't damage the floor or whatever it is that you're trying to cut over. And there you go. You gotta give it a little bit of force, but as you can see, it does the trick. Make sure you have a fresh blade, and you're good to go. I hope this helps.